senior, majoring in advertising. Originally from New Orleans, Louisiana, but moved here in seventh grade. We thought we played pretty well for the most part. You know, playing LaSalle, the Big Five game, it was always exciting. As you can see, the crowd that was here today. You know, this is a school that has a rich tradition, and a lot of people respect this program, and it makes it that much more fun to go out there and play. The fact that, you know, people recognize us and stuff like that around campus, it's definitely a humble experience. You have to approach it that way. And the one thing we always preach is that we're not only, you know, representing ourselves, but we're representing Temple basketball when, you know, we're outside of the court and engaging with the public and stuff like that. They're great, they show us great support. They definitely provide, you know, that six man for us out there, and they're very excited to see us play. We're very excited to have them come out, and we want to put on a great show for them. And, you know, I think we've done a pretty good job of that, doing that to this point.